Two. Three. Free yarn. Thank you.
说。
I ain't much for talking today, am I, you all? I got into my crochet. It's always good to have free yarn. Yep, I got that through a donation. 'Cause they know what I do. Yeah. Ain't that nice? I'm finally getting to it. It might take a while for my charger for my laptop to come in the mail, or UPS. I hope not FedEx. So I had a bad experience with FedEx. Someone stole my package off my door. They had to refund me the money. Yeah, they did. A $50 item stolen. People got some sticky fingers over here. Yeah, they do. And I'm not saying who. I just said someone stole it. But I'm glad I got my money back. one, two, three, four, five. I don't know how long my video will last because I don't have that good memory on my phone. Things happen sometimes. Yep, things happen sometimes and it's out of our control. You know. As usual, I will put the pattern that I'm using in the comments below. Yeah, I will. So you all can go over there and, well, I'm on Robert account. Where's it on account? Yep, I'm on Robert's account. Oh yeah, I'm using my phone. Duh. It's Robert stretching, making the noises. What it's looking like. Here. Okay. Well, I think I'll stop this video when it hits like 20 minutes. I'm sorry, y'all. I just got into crochet. When I get into crochet, I'm in my zone. And it's not out of zone. I needed this today. Yeah. I really did. There's just some days you need to crochet. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I need to go back to playing my Farmville. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. Yep. To make money. Yeah. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna crochet my. I can't talk straight. I'm gonna crochet my way to peace. That's what I'm gonna do. Exactly what I'm gonna do. Yep. I'm gonna crochet my way to peace. So this is what it's looking like, and, well, this is what it's looking like for right now, and when we get done, we'll just, like, make into a hat. Remember, guys, L is for love. Love yourself and love others. Love yourself first. I got a dry mouth. Yeah, you gotta do that before you can love others. Remember, we follow God, not people. God bless. Bye.